because Waikiki is too commercial.
So it's really bright, but we are about to board a ship that takes us to a submarine.
We love this submarine.
Savannah. I don't think she's been on the vlog yet. Super excited. I was a little scared, but I heard it's like the best tour in Hawaii. That might be an exaggeration, but it's really great, so I'm not that nervous anymore.
We're ready.
We're ready.
Our fro to the most of the ocean.
Thank you. Aloha. Nashville, Tennessee. Oh my gosh, Olivia, the lighting. Oh. So excited.
Welcome aboard.
Olivia.
The nice big aloha.
Aloha.
Welcome to the Atlantis number 14. This is the largest commercial submarine in the world. There's bigger submarines, obviously, like in the Navy. So you'll see the surface right now, or rather underneath it, but eventually you will lose sight of it as we make our way underwater. So fish, you probably noticed up until we got to this area. Well, that's a white-tipped reef sharks, and if you guys have ever seen like...
right there. Look.
Everyone's seen shark reef, right?
Yeah.
100 feet is not a depth you can come down every day, unless you're in a submarine, you're a scuba diver, you're a trained Hawaiian spear fisherman. This airplane did not crash here. I'm sure all of you flew here, but don't worry. This is a World War II warship.